where high inflation and interest rates have hit home.
Did you hear the Reserve Bank Governor?
I was shocked yesterday.
And some may ultimately have to make the very difficult choice to sell their home.
Michele Bullock letting that stand today.
Do you think people should sell their homes?
Saying one in every 20 borrowers is now at risk.
Everything goes into like you're building a dream home and you sit there waiting for rates to come down. Nothing is happening.
It's just getting out of hand, but just turn around and saying, sell your house. What are they going to do then? They've still got to go somewhere. They've still got to live.
I wouldn't envy her job at all.
The government and opposition trading blows on blame.
In the UK, interest rates are being cut. In Canada, in New Zealand. Why is this not happening here?
This is under your government's watch, isn't it?
Well, this is under all governments. Think about what happened during the pandemic.
But it's right now.
Bank. On the Reserve Bank, the PM was reserved.
We respect the work that they do.
A former Labor treasurer disagreed.
The Reserve Bank is simply punching itself in the face. It's counterproductive.
While economists say they understand.
The RBA governor is reluctant to cut interest rates right now because inflation is still with us.
Saying those under pressure are already selling, by one count, more than 5,000 homes for sale last month were from distressed mortgagees.
But it has been rising, not overly concerned with the number yet, but we are certainly watching it.
The next big read on inflation comes at the end of October, so it's the Reserve Bank's Melbourne Cup Day meeting, which is the earliest experts are betting we could see some rate relief if the numbers are going the right way.
Just prepare yourself for the worst.
Yeah,
that's all we can do.
Paul Caddack, 7 News.